Hey, dampers.
What?
Hey, dampers, you want to go with me today? Huh? You want to go with Mary? You want to go with Tata to Maryland?
He's kind of sad because he knows I'm leaving.
You know that he doesn't like your truck, right? He's so stressed in your...
You want to shake?
Because he's not used to your truck, Tata.
What? Other side? Other side? Other side?
Why is it he got a lot of name tags there, baby? Is that too heavy for his name?
Huh? Anyway, today is Saturday, December 26, 2020.
Today is Sabado.
The local time is 1:09 and I am on my way to Oak Creek, Wisconsin to pick up a load and going back to Maryland. So, it's been a very restful vacation. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Yeah.
And AJ is driving. Mama is the
always the passenger.
Yep, and the captain.
Yep, always.
Yep. So we'll see you guys later.
That's why I got Peace. Tatai, and I got two Ubers.
Yeah, but what?
Two Ubers.
You have two Ubers forever.
Yep.
Wow. Okay. Bye. All right, everybody, we are good to go to Oak Creek, Wisconsin. We are loading there, and supposedly the pickup time is 4 p.m. The local time now is 1:37. But I thought I'd try to show up a little early. I want to make sure that I do everything possible that to make it smooth, go smoother, because I am to deliver this load out to Maryland and Pennsylvania. It's got one pickup, two stops. Then I am going to pick up a load out of Virginia, I believe, going back to De Pere, delivering on either the 30th or the 31st. And then I will be staying home until about January 12 or 13. Everybody, John Ebigood here. Hello and good afternoon greetings from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. The temperature here is 29 degrees. Local time is 2:15. And we're about 10 to 15 miles to Oak Creek, Wisconsin. So far, so good. About a Merry Christmas shout out to Trucker Josh over there in Canada. Check out his channel, Trucker Josh. Merry Christmas, Trucker Josh. So, hopefully they will load us a little bit sooner rather than later. But I don't deliver until Monday, so there's really not cause for alarm. And I don't think they'll take it earlier than the time scheduled. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the beautiful day. So I think the plan is that we deliver this load. It's got a two-part delivery. One part, one pickup, two deliveries. And after that, I think we are to deadhead to the yard, drop and hook to the yard, and then pick up a load out of Virginia. Then try to deliver the 30th of December 30th in De Pere, Wisconsin. But the schedule for delivery is really at the 31st. They might take it early, who knows? And then whatever day we deliver, after delivery, we go home and we stay home until January, either the 12th or the 13th. Light load, traffic today, anyway, right? Not load, traffic. Too many crickets. I've only been off since what? 24th, 25th, and half day on the 26th. I had to relearn everything. Mind of an old brain. That big building on your left, that's the Milwaukee courthouse. Pretty big place, isn't it? exhaust pipe noise gets to you at the end of the day. I wonder if he even hears it or not, you know? Maybe he doesn't hear it, but it's pretty loud out here. Sometimes it can be really annoying to park next to a guy like that while you're trying to sleep. They got that thing on high idle and it just, wow. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Oak Creek, Wisconsin. Exiting on Ryan Road, exit 322. Campeón 2201. I think this is it right here on the left. Campeón. That's it. So where do we park? For a minute there. it somewhere, right? See you guys later. Peace. Well, I've already checked in. Unfortunately, I was told my actual appointment is 5 p.m. So we are instructed to go to the truck stop and wait for their phone call. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. Go to a truck stop and go to sleep in anticipation of driving all night long. If I wanted to, you know. I don't need to, but so should we go to the Loves or should we go to the Pilot? I think I'm gonna go to the Loves. Yeah, I don't like the Pilot truck stop parking lot situation. There's plenty of parking space over here. I wonder if these trucks are here for the duration of the, just for the night, or most of these guys are probably at home. Christmas vacation. Never know.
Pretty good spot, what do you think?
Thank you. Hey everybody, the local time is 4:51. We've been assigned to door 8. I'm trying to figure out where door 8 is. It says over there, it says the receiving, so I don't know if it's, this is just the receiving side. Where's door 8 at? Door 8.
Picking up or dropping off?
Picking up.
You gotta go on the other side of the building.
So go this way?
Yep. Go up that road, right on the other side of the building. There'll be a long driveway. Take that all the way down.
Alright, thank you. Joseph Campion. Sounds Spanish. Alright, here we go, here we go. Yeah, can't see the thing. Door 5, door 6, 7, and 8. A's over there. Between these two trailers right here. Hey man, happy new year, huh? Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Might as well open your doors.
Yeah.
Open your doors and then back up.
Yes sir.
Okay. Load truck right now.
Minus 11 degrees inside a reefer in there.
Staffing Partners. Oh! The painted line doesn't coincide with the dock door edges. There you go. All right, later. Peace.